This is a demonstration project. We've got the bus for about a week. We want to look at the details associated behind the scenes. The technology is proven, so we want to look at what type of route could you use this on, what are the maintenance routines, the regimes on that, what are the maintenance costs, how do you recharge, where would you potentially locate these charging stations and so forth. So it's really looking underneath the hood, no pun intended, to look at the details of the bus.
It's a step-by-step process now. There's still other technologies, other propulsions that are out there, and they're still fit, but gradually as everybody's talking about electrifying transportation, we'll see it grow in the next few years.
There's no concerns on the technology. It's clean technology. It's proven technology. It's about finding the right route, because they're limited on their travel distance, particularly when you turn the heating and cooling systems on. It draws the battery down, so you got to find the right route that you can do all this.
Well, the concern at the end is more the technology. As we know, technology now has a way of moving pretty quickly. So people want to make sure that they're at the right step and that they jump on board at the right time.
We look at when we go out for bids, and that's the other thing everybody's got to remember. I think before you jump to the premiums, what does the market bring when you go out to the competitive market, which is what we do. We look at it over a 15-year life cycle. So no different than your own car over a 5-7-year life cycle. All in, you're saving on fuel, you're saving on other things. There's operational potential savings because you don't have to come back to the yard. You can change drivers on the fly. That's the type of information that we want to look at.